Lisa. Happy fall. Happy Glamoween. It is time for our annual Glamoween party. I am so excited to show you the Glamoween collection today. We're just going to walk through it and, of course, the heart behind it and really hopefully get you fired up for October. I can't believe we're already talking October. I feel like my little seasonal heart is like, don't rush it. As it is, fall goes by in a blink. But, you know, amazingly, the fall is in full effect and October is upon us. So if you are new and it is your first Glamoween with Paper and Glam, we have the Glamoween collection that is really just a really fun, really whimsical Glamoween party. It's kind of our annual boo ball where we just really, really celebrate Halloween. Of course, not in a scary fashion, but with our ghoulish glam, just fun, glittery Halloween party. Just picture the most fun Halloween party you've ever been to. That's what Glamoween is about. For me, those are probably in college, but I would love to have like an annual boo ball and just have a really great excuse to dress up for Halloween. I think that needs to be an annual tradition. Anyway, let's jump right into walking through the collection, of course, and then I want to show you how I store my stickers as well, because I've been getting lots of questions about storage. All right, first I want to talk dashboards. We're going to get to this chunky sticker binder in a second, because I've been getting lots of questions about our dashboards, which I'm so excited to answer. So for the first time, we have two October dashboards. We have the Glamoween Party dashboard and the Hello October dashboard. I'm getting lots of requests saying, you know, I received the Glamoween Party dashboard. I love it, but I'd really love kind of the traditional Hello October dashboard too. And so these, of course, will still go out as freebies with every order, but we do have them up in the shop now for sale. They're just a dollar. It's always been my intention to give these out to you guys for free, and it won't surprise you to learn that we actually, in true Type Boss fashion, keep track of every dashboard and freebie that goes out to you guys, so we know what you've gotten in the past and we can make sure or do our best to send you something different. And we try to send you something new, so like a new thank you, a new dashboard. If you have said, you know, I spilled coffee on mine and I love it, I really need a new one, so that is also an option. If you just want an extra for a bookmark or to frame it or to put it on laminated, use it, you know, in your home somehow, I want to make those available. So that is the story there. I'm so glad you're loving our dashboards enough to be requesting extras, which is just so fun. We've been getting a lot of requests for those really since they started. And real quick, the heart behind it originally was that I needed a freebie to send you guys that I could send everyone the same freebie during subscription week, because it's just so busy. And so I was like, I'm going to start doing dashboards. And that these have really taken off. And now, you know, of course, there's a giveaway surrounding them. We do our sales via our dashboard. So there is a promo code on the back of Glamoween. It's our second to last sale before the new year. So that is fun stuff. Right, moving to the collection. So of course, this is the fall countdown, which we're saying goodbye to today. And we have three countdowns out right now, which is the fall countdown, the Glamoween countdown, and the Christmas countdown. I'm actually going to be using the fall countdown. I love using it. I don't see us changing it for next year. So I think I'm just going to put it in my 2018 countdown planner, because I feel like fall always sneaks up on me. I know it's coming. I make stickers. I should know this. You know, I make stickers in like the summer for fall, but it still managed to sneak up on me, you know, and it goes the fastest too. And then we have the Glamoween countdown, which is an annual tradition. Our Glamoween Party, so 1 month till Glamoween, and then we release Christmas early. And some of you said, oh, I might have said, I'm so not ready to quite celebrate Christmas, but I wanted to point out it does start 2 months out. So I thought that we all need a little extra time to prep for Christmas. And, you know, there's a few more to-dos for the glamest holiday of them all. And I think it's really nice to get ahead of that, so we have enough time to savor the season when Christmas actually hits for us. So 2 months out, of course, would be October 25th. So that does kick off this coming month. All right. And then we have our October monthly kit, and I'm gonna actually walk through those in our sticker binder so that I don't have to rip open this kit, and I've got them all ready for you in here. And this is how I store my stickers. Those of you who've been with me a minute know this. And we are working on Paper and Glam sticker binders for each month, and then a signature binder. We've had so many requests for those, and I am glamming so hard on it. I just want to make them perfect for you guys. You know how I am. So I don't have quite enough details to share yet, except to say that they are coming. All right. I like to put my seasonal living list here first, and then we have the memory keeping dashboards. which are designed for the Erin Condren note pages, or really any note pages, or you could use them in your journal. Here's our circles, which go also beautifully on that same note pages. Our seasonal glam monthly, oh, real quick, this is only $9.99 right now. So if you didn't grab it in the past and you wanna see maybe if you wanna use it for next year, it's only $9.99 because it just comes with October, November, December. So you might wanna snag that. And then of course the countdowns. And here's the monthly. So these are our fun, of course, small icon stickers. And then how cute are these Witch Hat Weekend banners? We have Candy Corn Day banners. A lot of you have said that you absolutely love these big stickers that we've been including, and there's more to come here. So I've been making some big kind of more decorative stickers and less functional stickers for you. Our rest stickers back, more fun script stickers. I know you guys have been loving all those releases in our signature collection. Then we have all of our celebration stickers. And Halloween, a big styled word. These little witch hats are for crossing off each of the items in your seasonal living list, or of course you can use them to make to-dos. Then we have more witch hat to-do lists and page flags here, same format, and then here is our cute box sticker. We've got Mean Girls Day, and I always get some questions on that one, but October 3rd is Mean Girls Day from a scene in Mean Girls, and it's just fun to rewatch that classic. And it is Taco Wednesday this year. I've also gotten a few emails that say, I think it's Taco Tuesday, but Taco Day actually falls on a Wednesday. Last year, if you guys have been with me, it said Taco Tuesday, right? But I changed it to Taco Wednesday since it's not a Tuesday this year. And then to compensate, in case you did want a Taco Tuesday sticker, in, you know, my tight Boston fashion, I included a Taco Tuesday sticker here for you. So we have our bills real quick too. We have these bill sticker. I asked you guys in the last video if you wanted some bill singles. So we did those. Those are coming for November for you. And yeah, these were just so fun to style. I love styling these box stickers for you guys. Trick or treat yourself. And these just pair beautifully too, like Pasta Day, if you wanted to label Pasta Day, since I didn't write Pasta Day on there. And I didn't just because I want it to be versatile. Like maybe you didn't quite get to celebrating Pasta Day, but you want to, you know, use that next time you go out for Italian or something. So they pair really well with these if you kind of want to label them. And then we have Glamoweeny. How cute are these big leg stickers? These are gonna be so cute on like a sidebar. This is these decorative stickers that we've been talking about. Then we have slow cookers. I'm all about slow cooking in the fall. We've got more Halloween candles. We got Halloween cocktails, lots of fun. And then Glamoweeny. I'm gonna zoom in. How cute are these? This one is a brand new sticker for this year. A lot of these are brand new. How cute is that little Halloween town? You guys remember the Halloween Town movie? I love that movie. So that was the inspiration. And then we have Halloween coffee and pumpkin tea, more slow cookers. I just love them. And then Glamoweeny party. And it's got some Glamoweeny floral. More headers. I've been getting lots of questions about the headers and a request to release a 365 of just these monthly headers. And my answer is yes, you got it. Starting with the 2018, we're going to release, starting with 2018, we're going to release a full line of the headers. So you'll get, you know, one for each month going into 2018, and they're going to be sized for both the Glam Planner and Erin Condren. So you can take your pick. Here are our headers, patterned headers, solid headers, and then the basics. These basics I go through like water. I've said it before, both the quarter boxes and then the half boxes. So we have these available as 365s now if you want to stock up. So I usually keep a couple sets of those in here. And then we have our Glamoweeny florals. We released these with September, but these, the, you know, they kind of coordinate with this month, but of course you could use these anytime, right? Like just because I called them Glamoweeny because I couldn't think of a more appropriate name, and you know, there's not like a witch or anything on it. You could use these anytime. We got our habit trackers. We also have H2O trackers. I don't have them in this binder, but we have water trackers. If you need, you know, you need more energy, drink more water. That's a easy solution. We got our glitter flags. Oh, there's also a lot of glitter in the outlet. If you guys are loving our glitter and you want to grab it on sale, the spring and the summer glitters are in the outlet now. So just heads up, there's lots of stuff in the outlet. Here's our glam reads. Also, our 2017 book club stickers are in the outlet now too, since we're going to release 2018 in November. But if you wanted to like kind of catch up, or if there's any of the books that you wanted to read, you know, independently that were on our prior book list, that would be fun. Then we have our core glam and glam office here, and then blog and vlog. Those are also in the outlet. I use a lot of those as you may imagine. And then for our signature releases, we have Cleaning. This is new in our signature line. And then we have Slow Cook. Like I said, I am obsessed with slow cooking. You guys are gonna see a lot of that in the vlogs. And I just have a lot. I have a haul coming up with some slow cook cookbooks in it. And I love it. Like, it's just so easy, especially now that there's like this Instant Pot that Sarah is almost convinced me to purchase. She's one of our book chatters, if you're wondering. If you haven't met Miss Sarah, you gotta join us for a book club because she is fabulous. All right, so those are all our fall release, or excuse me, our Glamoweeny releases. All right, I hope that the Glamoweeny collection was everything that you were hoping for and more. A few housekeeping things. I would love for you guys to enter the Glam Around the Globe giveaway. This is my opportunity to say thank you to you and get you $100 shopping spree. I would love, love, love to just say thank you for all of your supportive paper and glam. We are doing this Glam Around the Globe giveaway. So you enter to win the Glam Around the Globe giveaway by simply taking a shot of your paper and glam dashboard and hashtagging Glam Around the Globe. That's how you enter. It's as simple as that. I would love to see a little peek at your fall, a little peek at your fall planner. It can be anything. And the winner is going to be announced. It's actually not going to be the last day of the month. It's going to be the first day of the month. So it's going to be October 1st from now on, and or November 1st, the first of every month. We're going to do this every month so you have plenty of opportunities to win. And I wanted to shout out Hannah. Congratulations, Hannah, on your win. She won for the Hello August well, it was last month. She won for last month with her Hello August dashboard. And lots of questions about how you can get your dashboard. Of course, one comes with every purchase, but you can always download them online too. They are online under Glam Planner dashboards. There's freebies to download. So of course you can be eligible if you want to go that route too. So that's Glam Around the Globe. I can't wait to hand out another $100 shopping spree on October 1st and on. So that's that. I cannot wait to plan October. I know I've owed you guys a plan with me. A lot of you have said, oh, Jones in for a plan with me. I gotta get one up for you guys since I didn't quite get to September. I've been playing along though, and I've been posting a few things on the Instagram, on both Paper and Glam and my personal, which I use for seasonal living, more lifestyle stuff, account. So lots of fall fun is coming for you. I hope you enjoyed all the fall shopping we did this week and in the vlog series. And the vlog series is really, some of you I know are probably not, don't typically watch vlogs, and you might be kind of hesitant to invest your time, but I really try to make all this seasonal living stuff come to life in those vlogs, whether it's with seasonal hauls or seasonal grocery hauls, kind of tips for living well that I'm trying to really master in that particular time. And I always end it with a pep talk just to leave you guys really encouraged, because you do so much to encourage me. So with that, thank you so much for hanging with me. Please remember to subscribe for more paper and glam. Get you a plan with me soon, and lots more fall content to come. So thank you. You guys are my world. Thank you for everything. I can always say it a million times, but I can't say it enough. I will be back with you soon. I love you, and until next time, my sisters.